The courtroom is Levi Chavez's defense attorney goes after the detective who believes Tera Chavez was murdered. Action 7 reporter Ana Velasquez is live in Sandoval County.
Well, Aaron Jones told the jury yesterday why he believed there were so many red flags in Levi Chavez's story and why he believed that Tera was executed in her sleep. But today, Chavez's defense attorney, David Serna, went on the attack.
Is she breathing?
Not breathing.
Jurors heard the 911 call again, but this time played by defense attorney David Serna. He's called Aaron Jones a lying, dirty cop and poked holes in his theories. One, if Jones found it suspicious that Chavez never called EMTs, why didn't he?
Okay, but she might have a weak heartbeat. She might still be able to be revived.
Because she had been checked out by an EMT and he had determined that she was deceased.
Oh, so Levi was correct.
Jones has said Chavez put on the waterworks and then claimed Chavez had a laughing, smirking tone when he spoke of the woman he spent the weekend with, Officer Deborah Romero. Jones says he called her a freak in his initial statement. But in that same recording, which was enhanced by the defense, Serna says Chavez said she'll freak as if concerned about her.
Did you hear a laughing, smirking tone there?
I don't know what I heard there, sir. I'm not comfortable with your, I'm not comfortable with that.
And so Serna played the state's tape recording of that interview, and that's when Aaron Jones finally said he was comfortable with that. But then they both agreed it's up to the jury to figure out exactly what Levi Chavez said the night that Tera Chavez was found dead. Reporting live from Sandoval County tonight, I'm Ana Velasquez, KOAT Action 7 News.
And the sparring between Serna and Jones got so out of control at one point the judge had to intervene. And we'll have that coming up tonight at 6. And stay with Action 7 News for continuing coverage of the Levi Chavez case on KOAT.com. You can watch the trial as it unfolds. We're live streaming each day in the courtroom. Also get the latest developments on our live blog.